deal on the track. Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. Oh no. But I still got that on my plate.
Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
We'll be right back. The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
So agile. Hooked up. Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder. Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Oh, he's got him up. Spikes him down. His shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Too soon.
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
He's taking some offense. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Oh, man! He's got him covered. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
So resourceful.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Spikes him down. Oh boy, no, goes through, this might be it.
Oh my, I'm not sure how much he has left.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
We know what's coming here.
He's looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He might have it.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
One, two, digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long term.
He's got the shoulders down. That was nowhere near a three count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, look at elbow. Elbows off the chest. Oh, and it's a reversal.
No, reverses it.
Avoids trouble there.
Going for both.
Boom, what impact.
Can he finish him off here?
I don't believe it.
This one is over.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Check this out. Check him out here.
getting after it here. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, D-Nice.
That's an impressive win right there.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifies.
Just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. When we call up on no and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata ta ta.
I've been in the hills, superstars feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny bad. Jumping in the pool and I ain't got on no bra. Front or back, pulling on the tracks and now she's screaming out no miles.
Short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Champion.
Myron, do you think the motivation is an issue for the champ, seeing as the title is not on the line in this one?
Not at all, Michael. In fact, given that the title is not up for grabs, I suspect the champ is more motivated to try new things here.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
The slam! Look at vertical suplex.
Nice.
Super kick. Oh, caught him with a knee.
Good night.
He's not looking like himself here. Yes. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would...
Yikes. Looking to lock it in here. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I got to say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to the May 2016. Looking for the win. DDT. Here he goes. He wants no part of the outside. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incoming.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match here.
One, two.
And he gets the shoulder up. He's in full control now. Watch this here. He's in control.
Do it every time.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Nailed it. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Shoulders on the mat. He's got some fight left in him.
Not yet.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's looking at it. Pile driver. He goes for the cover.
One, two.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Ooh, what impact.
One,
an easy kick out there.
Too soon.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
Boom!
He's going for the pin.
Kick out. Just power out.
Hey, you gotta believe this one's over.
I don't know how much more of this he... He's a one-man wrecking crew. When this guy's on, look out.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Dodges a bullet there. His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. Here's a few clips from the last match, Russ.
He's getting it done here.
For one superstar, low light for another.
Look at him go. Enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner, the Tornado King, the Dominator.
What a back and forth battle that was.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.